Hello, sir. Hello. Congrats, first of all. It looks like Craiova likes the big matches because you made it again. You launched the championship again, let's say. How was tonight for you?
It was a big victory. It was one game that both of the teams before the starting, we want the 3 points. We knew before that it will be difficult. We play against one very good opponent. During the season, they almost be in the first place until now. Okay, in first half, we didn't play very well. I think we are more nervous than normal. I told to my players in the halftime, to relax a little bit because the pressure it was more for FCSB than us. In second half we was better. Maybe it's strange, but when we play with 10 players, it was better for us because in the first half we are in more dangerous situation when we lose the ball and FCSB make fast attacks. They are a very fast team. In second half, with less player, we was more compact. We were behind the ball, and this give us the opportunity to make attacks in open space, and it was better for us. I want to congrats my players. They give their best, but okay. In the end, we took only three points. Nothing else.
Can you explain a little bit how did you prepare the game, the tactic for the defensive game of your team?
Okay, this is our secret. Okay, I told my players to play our game. I told from the beginning for me that the most important is to try to change some things. To not only tactically but also mentally, to be more confident with the ball, to believe more in themselves. But like I told against Jeffere, also today I expect better football than my team. I know that we can play better. Maybe the result is not good, but I know that we can play better.
You feel after this game that you can dream again to win the title in League One?
No, we have a lot of games in front of us. Now we have one very, very difficult game against Academica. We need to be concentrated. You know better that after these two victories, maybe we lose our concentration. This is the most more difficult game now. No, we have a lot of games to thinking about other place. Now we are in the third place. We are close to the two other teams, but we have to win a lot of games.
Can you find an excuse for Vătăjelu for his second yellow card for his
this
gesture?
Kind of games? Sometimes you are more aggressive than normal, but it's okay. This can happen. Vătăjelu is an experienced player, but all we can make mistakes. All we can make wrong decision during the game. This can happen. Maybe this will give us more confidence. And I told you, maybe it's strange, but with 10 players, we have less dangers and we found more spaces to attack.
College, when he will come back, because he's a player that you need for this fight at the end. When
we need all the players, of course. With all this situation, with the COVID, all this, it's very difficult for the players in this period to play a lot of games every 3 days. It's something that they need to think the federation. I don't know what they can do, but to play, you know, most of the teams they didn't make the good preparation. They have a lot of games in this period because of this. We have more injured player in this period. And also with Easter, you know, it's unbelievable to play on Sunday 9 o'clock. It's you know, all we have families, all we have kids, all we want to be with our families. No, nobody thinking about this.
I know maybe it's too early. The last question is about Pigliacelli. Do you know something? He will leave because there are rumors that you already signed.
Nico make one very, very, very good championship. We believe to him. I told him that today he did one very, very good game and not all very clever game, and I'm very satisfied about him.
But Lazar, it's. You know something about the discussion that the goalkeeper will
come? We have Mirko now. He's very, very good goalkeeper.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.